far side, makes one move, moves in on net. Good shot, and she scores. Another end-to-end rush by Kendall Coyne puts the United States back up by two as they lead 5-3.
Tell me if you think that was a goal.
Kendall Coyne, the shot out of that cannon, doing a great job of shuffling.
Here's in slow motion.
Past the defenseman, and then scored Wolf Daddy on McDonald, extending the lead for the Americans. Look at that move by Coyne right at the blue line. Keeps it on her forehand, just fires.
What is the linesman doing down there?
As Coyne
in the goal of 10. I don't know
if
why that guy.
Forced to back off, and in that move, when she shifts from the outside inside, if this is Mantaki,
tell me if you think that was a goal.
Right.